So in terms of Oyev and these, they have really... Vanista is really meant for distance, like we said before. She can't necessarily be hard countered. Now, her neutral isn't terrible, but it's also not very good. That's most likely why Rin also has Aurier, because more so, her neutral game can be really dumb. Especially when she closes in on you. Pretty much what he said before, she is a Persona character without the down cards of a Persona character. Because it doesn't matter what you do, she won't lose no fucking right. If you hit or anything, she can use it to her heart's content. Now, in terms of Nassim and more so his Ashadana, they focus on the difference between being the overall neutral game with Ordeo, because he takes up a lot of the screen, and Azula is there more so for the offense and the pressure. It works fairly well. Sometimes it can go against his method before the penalty his opponent does. But if he gets to Garrett's turn, he can definitely make the match. So let's see right now. It seems he just got them scoped out by Ninja. And it is quite a bad map actually. Not as big as it was before. But we're getting somewhere. So let's see what happens right now for the rest. Oh, okay. Okay, Buenos Aires Gordeo. He's got to move in on Rin. If he really wants to get Oya, he's got to move in just a bit. And I think he's starting to do that. He's trying to make it come in, but he also has to be worried of Vanista, because she has backup. She's got the blast of everything. So this is that of a very, very hard case. And now Oya is coming with the combo, but he interrupted it for himself. He interrupted it, got Azu back in the field. That Divine Thrust and Vanista's overall medium. That is a very, very hard case and some very hard combos against Nassim. I will look him back. They're still banging each other in a little bit. He's trying to drop him in. And that Divine Thrust, the EX ODP. Nice move. Very nice move. He's trying to get more so the screen. Rin is not afraid to get him with Oye, knowing he has the knee. He still has more some distance. And Oye's neutrals overall are pretty solid. And he gets him with that. Oh, God. I forgot that move. But it's like the Divine Upper, remember, right? Not only has Azrael, and as far as I know, okay, he's going for the residence place. Can that make him come back? We'll have to check for right now. He's going for the low. DP, okay. He's really trying to play it safe in terms of music. He knows how crazy she can get if she has enough distance. So it's obvious he's going to go in there, put under pressure, pin strikes to Azrael, not bad. Rin is going away for right now. Oye is trying to rush in, he blocked it, but he got hit by our orbs, and those do linger for anybody to know. They linger, and they are pretty damn big. So there's a good chance while you're trying to block and get hit, you'll mostly get crossed up just like that. And Rin takes the win for this round. Rin's team is really good. I believe he's going to stick with this. Because by nature, Rin told me he loves to be defensive, and these two totally make up for that. They totally make up for that more. So I ran Yusuke and Yang. I didn't do the best job in the world. I did better in round one, round two. I still got practice. But long story short, in this game, long neutrals definitely have to end. They definitely do. In order to really get to this game, you gotta find a way to round it. And that can be hard. But there are definitely ways to more civilized characters to the point of where they can get around those certain options. But as I'm looking at the match right now, okay, a little pressure from Azrael. He needs to keep her distance. Keep her distance. He puts Oye in for cover. Right now. Beams it down. This is a very, very hard case right now. Hey, he's really trying to get him with Gordeo. But oh, it does not work. That Divine Thrust goes across the street. EX version, may I add? And EXs in this game are nuts. They are crazy. I play Undernight myself. I'm getting back into Undernight. But those EX Divine Thrust, I swear they're more powerful than this than they've ever been. He does guard push, nice stuff. Okay. Oh, interruption! Gordeo tried to put Oye in, but it did not work. Okay, he's doing raises. He's crouching down. Let's see a little cover with Oye. He's going in beneath a little bit, doing a lot more close combat than usual. Interrupts with Azrael. Was he waiting for that? Maybe he was. He's pushing Azrael back. He is really pushing back at Nassim, playing very defensive. And it is truly working. This is not GBC Fire Speed. This is the polar opposite. Defense works like a charm. puts out Aurier, maybe to bait him or pick him out. I'm not sure, but that's what it seemed like. Push block, hits him with the beam once more. Aurier goes for the thrust, does not make it, but that could be another bait. Hadoukens, let's see. Oh, Aurier in the ropes. This is not looking good for Nassim. His team is constantly either being pushed back or more so neutralized in their hits. And he cannot take a lot more risk right now. And Brent is just going in. He interrupted, but will that save him or will that just land another combo for Brent? Oh, misses that time. Oh, he's keeps going in. Oh, very nice. Very nice. Very good. That is wow. And Brent takes that round.
He wants to stop.